We're going down the road, the French Revolution. It was an out-of-control mob. They began terrorizing the cities, drowning babies in the barricades. And this is what happens when you take away God, morals, responsibility. When you take those things out of the equation. It's exactly the same story that happened in the 1960s. Look at the radical hippies. They got high, they had free sex, and well, it stopped the war. Well, they stopped it all right.
And that's when the Khmer Rouge killed 3 million people, because there is a reaction to the action. They stopped the war, left a vacuum, and 3 million people lost their lives. But the hippies never took responsibility for that. They refused to even look at it.